got four walls around a 12-foot kingdom. It's where my heart's at, it's where I sing from my land, where my fates are smiling. Come on in and I'll grant you asylum. Posters on the wall announce a better way. Pictures on the shelf recall a better day. The monster in the closet turned out to be a friend of mine, so now it's cool and tight. I mean, we're hanging out like all the time. See, coast to coast, I'm known to roam, renowned mostly for nouns and verbs as I spit sound of my flights of fantasy race round reality, chase down insanity here when I hit ground. And it's bound to be almost profound to me to be sound asleep beneath my roof between my sheets. It makes me pause, count blessings, learn lessons, stop stressing for a second, then I get back to busy streets.
Monsters boogie, but wild things came and went. I spent 1,000,000,000 hours in my winter's discontent, staring out at flowers during April showers. But now the door is mine to open or to close as I see fit. A fort for all my treasures, walls of things that don't mean shit. I elevate my state here when I see my life in pits, and I've got lip-shaped pillows so I'm always being kissed. We held our secret meetings here, belted out the beatings here. To get the help to find myself, I'm by myself retreating here. We speak a secret greeting here so only friends can pass. A moat to all my troubles, and then I'm free at last. I'm the DJ on the tables, I'm the MC on the mic. I'm the guy that rocks the solo, I'm the hand that brings the light. I'm the tears upon the pillow, and the frog that sings in spite. The things that get to come here are only things I like.